do you feel how you went about it, doing it, looking at homes first, then the lending process? Do you feel that caused you any pain points or any issues along the way once you got the house? Like, do you, were there questions you wish you had asked before you bought the house?